Melissa is the baby sister of Jersey Shore's The Situation, and she's come to Kleinfeld with the rest of her family, the Sorrentinos, for a show-stopping gown.
I've wanted to come to Kleinfeld since I was a little girl. I always would say to my mother, I said, when I get engaged, I'm gonna go to Kleinfeld. I'm gonna try on a Pnina Tornay dress.
That's gorgeous.
Melissa and I are best friends. We're super close, and she means the world to me.
Frank is holding the train, right?
Yes, he is.
My brothers are here today because their opinions matter so much to me.
He walks behind me.
Flower petals.
I'm their only sister.
Oh.
Ooh. Glitter surprise.
I think even if I told them not to come, they would have came anyway.
This looks like a Cinderella dress.
My name is Michael, the Situation Sorrentino. When it comes to the Sorrentino family, it is definitely a family affair. Are you wearing a special outfit to hold the train?
No!
Everyone is going to chime in on their opinions.
That's not good. Me and Melissa probably have the closest relationship out of everyone.
Why is it called a train, man?
I'm the voice of reason in this family.
It's a train because it follows you.
And a caboose. And
just, no, Frank, there's no caboose.
I'm the fashion guy. I'm here today to make sure that she looks the best on her wedding day. This to me is, this is a must. She has to try this one on.
No, that's not for me.
Look at how I'm dressed here. Like, this is 100% perfection here. If she doesn't take advice from me, she's taking it from the wrong person.
Oh. Hello, so everyone.
Hi.
I'm Antonella. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet everyone.
I always wanted to try a Pnina Tornay dress. I am a diehard romantic. I love crystals and pearls and anything that's really embellished.
What do you think? What she should wear?
Whatever, you know, makes her feel comfortable.
There's been times with my brothers that they have thought that my shirt was too revealing.
Anything that was a little too sexy.
My skirt was too short.
Change.
My jeans were tight.
Change.
See-through.
Change.
Believe me, I've heard it all.
You could stay in the house like that, but if you leave, you could put sweatpants on.
Yeah. They're critics. I feel like when you know, you know.
Right.
Like when I met my fiance, I knew.
Well, how did you meet?
We met through him.
You know, you're the troublemaker.
Mike was the matchmaker.
Come on, Mike.
Now, we went to high school together.
My fiance's name is Michael Sussman, and we met at a party that my brother Michael was throwing. And a couple weeks later, we happened to meet up again. We got talking, and then the next day was our very first date. And 4.5 years later, here we are. He's just really great to me, and he's really great to my family.
So let's get Melissa a dress that she's going to love and that you're all gonna love.
Yeah! Right.
Okay?
Let's do it.
Melissa's excited to try the ball gown she's been admiring since her engagement.
I feel like a princess in this dress. I am in love with this dress. It's the satin, it's the color, it's the beading.
Wow, I love this on you.
I've been waiting many, many years to try on this dress, and finally I got to.
This might be it.
This might be it, not me.
I'm gonna have to try anything else on.
Meanwhile, Mike, Frank, and her mom get up and into the racks.
That was the dress that I had suggested that she try on.
This was the one.
Yes.
This, I think she's gonna look great in this.
I personally
think. But I'm not a fan of it going there down.
Mike, okay? What do you think?
I think we're not interested in what your personal opinion is.
I'm very opinionated, and my opinion's the one that counts. Are you kidding me?
Come on.
Was my idea.
Come on. Your idea for what?
My idea to try this dress on.
Do you want to try this dress on?
Maybe Frank wants to try this dress on, and actually, I think he would.
Oh.
Straight to the mirror.
All right. So I think it's very nice. I like it.
That is pretty. I love the top. Now, what do you think?
I think this is a nice.
Yeah, the other one was bad. Like, lost in the sauce.
He's lost in the sauce.
I'm not lost in the sauce, but I'm just saying.
It's reminding me of, like, lost in the sauce.
If you come to my house, I'll make you nice meatballs and spaghetti.
Yeah, and it ain't sauce, it's gravy.
No, it's sauce.
Who said gravy?
It's not sauce, it's gravy.
Are you kidding? Is he kidding?
I'm just like, oh, come on.
It's sauce, it's definitely sauce.
When it comes to sauce, us Italians, we are very passionate. But at the same time, aren't we here to look at wedding dresses?
How do you feel?
I love this dress.
Did you hear that, everybody? I love this dress.
I feel like this is the quintessential Pnina dress. How many people get this dress?
It's like, don't my look.
That's it.
To be honest with you, I don't care that everyone has had this dress before. If there was no other dresses to try on, I would be saying yes to this dress.
I'll come back.
Next. All right, come back.
I'll go make a little mozzarella and caprese and
some ragu.
Back to the fitting room and into dress three, another Panina Tournée chosen by her brothers.
This reminds me of the top from the other dress with a different bottom. Mm-hmm.
So this is a Panina Tournée, and it's $9,800.
Okay.
No.
And the faces. There's never silence in this group unless it's really, really bad.
I like the other one better because I want a little more pomp and circumstance.
Beautiful dress. You belong in the ball gown.
Okay. But this is
I think it looks beautiful on you, but I agree. I like the other one better now.
So what's your role in the wedding?
Man of honor.
And you're gonna be holding the train.
Whatever she needs me to do.
And you're gonna be fluffing her up like this.
Lord knows he is a fluffer.
Frank is probably the brunt of most of the family's jokes.
You know what it is? He's got middle brother syndrome. He's stuck in the middle, and he's so jealous of me. You know what it is? Because I'm the first, I'm the best looking.
I'm gonna tell you one thing. You all look alike.
Don't insult me like that.
I will tell you another thing.
Tell me.
I will tell you another thing. When someone says, I am the best looking, guess what?
They're not.
Because you are trying to convince people.
Yeah. No, I'm convinced.
You are trying to
convince. I'm convinced.
Hello? Nobody was talking to me. I only tried this dress on for them.
Hello? This is about Melissa? Not about you and
I didn't
you.
Even realize that I sat down. First of all, Frank is always talking about himself, so I'm not surprised the conversation went here.
Exactly.
That's the first thing. You're supposed to be the man of honor. You're supposed to be like, oh, Melissa, that looks nice. You look beautiful. You're talking about how you're the best looking.
Does your mouth ever shut up?
No. Exactly. And it's not going to.
Frank, shut up, please.
Melissa, what do you think about the dress? Let's get back.
It's about you, love,
yeah, you
not about them.
This ain't it.
That's not the one.
No.
It's a beautiful gown. I'm sure it'll look beautiful on somebody else, just not for me.
We have to keep trying until we find
it. We have to keep trying. What time are we gonna be here till?
I have to get her to try this dress on. It's just absolutely gorgeous, and I could just picture her in it.
Let's try it.
All right, let's try it.
Yes, we will. Just for you, Peachy.
I know. All right, I'll be outside.
All right, go.
Oh.
Wow. Oh. I just got chills. I just got chills. Melissa, that's beautiful.
I feel beautiful in this dress. Very romantic and very feminine. What do you think?
Yeah, you look like an angel.
She really does.
Yeah, you really do.
Oh, Mom.
My mom is crying. My brothers are all on the same page.
I'm crying because I know deep down this is the dress for her.
I like it. I think it's very, very, I like the layers. I think it's very sophisticated looking. I think it's you. But the main thing is how do you feel in it?
It's your wedding.
You like the other one?
It's a toughie. They're both beautiful dresses. I love the Panina, and I came here for a satin, bejeweled ball gown, and this Mark Zunino dress is nothing like that.
Maybe we should flip a coin, this one or the other one. We'll flip.
The other one is very showy.
Yes.
This is very regal, so that's where you're at.
I'd rather go regal than showy.
Yes.
I'd rather go regal than showy.
I always knew this day would come, but I didn't think it was gonna come so soon. I'm not crying.
Thank you.
I'm not crying. No, I'm fine.
Cries for everything.
I'm not crying. I did shed a tear.
Woo! When I was looking at myself head on in the mirror, I knew right then and there this was the dress that I was supposed to marry Mike in.
All right, gentlemen, come this way.
I'm gonna say yes to the dress if she doesn't.
Melissa,
are you saying yes to the dress?
No longer lost in the sauce with her $8,250 Mark Zunino strapless gown with a leaf applique bodice.